you, and hey, if you're back, today we are gonna go over what I did for my makeup for my photo shoot for graduation. So let's get started.